It'll probably be those members that are the more moderate members, and those are the ones that really support Paul Ryan. So even if he does keep the House and some of these more moderate numbers are knocked off, he's going to be in charge of a more conservative conference that could really pose a new challenge.